In this example, again we are given a flat car of mass capital M with a child of mass small m is moving at a speed V1. Here the flat car is moving at a speed V1 and it is given that the child jumps in the direction of motion of car with a speed u with respect to car. So the boy jumps off with a speed u which is relative to car and we are required to find the final velocities of the child and that of car after jump. Now, in this situation, if we analyze the case, we can see after jumping, the boy will impart an impulse in backward direction due to which the speed of car will certainly decrease. See, the speed of car after jumping of the child will become u2. So, here we can state by conservation of momentum, initial momentum of system was capital M plus small m into V1 must be equals to the final momentum. Final momentum that of boy would be u plus u2 because we have taken here u2 is the final speed of car after jump and he has jumped off with the speed u with respect to car. So his net speed with respect to ground will be u plus u2. So in this case the momentum of boy would be small m into u plus u2 plus that of car would be capital M into u2. Now in this situation if we simplify this, so velocity of car u2 can be directly written as is m plus small m into v1 and this term if we take it on the left hand side small mu this will become minus small mu upon m plus capital M. That will be one answer to this problem which is the velocity of car. If we wish to find out velocity of child, the boy who is jumping off, this can be written as u plus u2. So u plus u2 can directly be given by the summation of this with u. So that will be capital M plus small m into v1 plus capital M u upon small m plus capital M. This will be another answer to this problem.